this is demonstrating that we are not moving in the right direction at all. We are actually moving in the wrong direction once we think of the implementation of the Paris Agreement. Started seeing growing amount of natural disasters related to weather. And for example, the economic losses related to these disasters, they have tripled since the 80s. Sometimes at the political level they think that once they have signed the Paris Agreement the problem is solved, but it's just the beginning of this process.